Hello, welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to find an image which you can use any place without any license restriction. Okay, so let me show you how to find some images in Google. Okay, so let me show you some images of the laptop. Okay. Images. Okay. Here you can find all type of results. So if you want an image, you have to click images. Okay. Here there are multiple images, but you cannot use all of them because some of them have license restrictions. So to find that, you have to click the tool button. By clicking the tool button, you can find multiple options: size, color, type, time. So to find the image without any restriction, you have to click usage rights, click on the labeled for reuse. Okay. Whatever image you find here, you can use anywhere for your social media or blogs, which is the problem most of us facing today, to find a free image. So what you have to do, suppose you want to use this image, okay, click this one. Once this is so bigger, you can click view image button. Okay, now you can see this is an image which is free to use in your blog or social media. You can zoom in, zoom out to see correct pixels. Okay, now to save, click on the right click, then save image as. Okay, suppose laptop, you can type laptop. Save to your location. Now you can free to use this whatever way you want. Thank you. Keep visiting.